Okay, Stephanie, if someone put you into a tree slicer upper, what would your reaction be?